It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
All folks in the great city of Riversdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson. Family.
What the fuck is this? Oh, it better not be what I think it is! Bastards. What is this? Who the fuck are you? There you are, little piece of crap!
You think you can get me that easily, huh? Nice try, you fucks! What the fuck do you want, huh? I'm right here!
Those little fucks. You think you can find one for me?
Don't you fucking move, I swear to God! Stop right there! What? What?
Dr. Smith?
Yes, sorry, I'm with you.
I have the information you requested concerning the patient that came in tonight. He claims that someone broke into his house and tried to strangle him, and that he used his firearm in an attempt to defend himself. What's weird is that there's nothing in the police report that indicates any break-in. There are some minor bruises on his body, but they all seem self-inflicted. The police also interrogated the neighbor who called the police. She claims to have seen him tossing books from his bookshelves frantically, seemingly searching for something.
And what was he searching for?
It's hard to tell. He refuses to answer most of our questions, claiming we already know the answers. He believes we're partly responsible for what happened. It's not really surprising. I took a look at his medical background, and he's had really bad cases of...
scopophobia.
Exactly.
Thanks, Tim. I'll go and see him right away.
Of course. He'll be in the transit wing, room 323 until further notice. He seems agitated. So be careful.
Thanks, Tim. Duly noted.